Hi everyone, and you are welcome to class. It's time for ICT Information and Communication Technology. My name is Olusegun Adebanjo, your ICT instructor at Kif and Kin Nursery and Primary School Owode Ibeshe Nikorodu. So once again, you are welcome. Today is Wednesday, 24th June 2020. So it's going to be fun today, alright? The topic before us today is how to apply column formatting in documents. Okay, today we'll be looking at some learning objectives. At the end of the lesson, you say to yourself, I should be able to. The first one, give basic meaning of column formatting. The second one, state steps involved in column formatting. And the last one, apply column formatting in documents. Okay. Here is the content. What is column formatting? Column formatting means to divide the text of your document in a specified number of columns. You can do also in MS Word. That is, you can do column formatting in MS Word, just as we are about learning. To apply column formatting, follow the given steps. One, select the text you want to format in columns. 2. Click the page layout tab on the ribbon. 3. Click columns from page setup group. A list of options appears. And 4. Select the number of columns you want to apply in your document. 5. The selected text gets divided in the specified number of columns. Okay. The slide above shows the first step, which is select the text you want to format in columns. You can see the selected text as shown above. Okay. The slide shown on the screen here is for the second step, step 2 now, which is click the page layout tab on the ribbon. So you know where the page layout tab is. After home, insert, then you see page layout tab. Okay. Step 3, click columns from page setup group. A list of options appears. Okay. As you can see, the fourth step now, select the number of columns you want to apply in your document. For example, here we have chosen 2, so you can decide to choose 3, 4, 5. It depends on the number of columns you want the document to get divided into. Okay, so finally, the last step, the selected text gets divided in the specified number of columns. You remember we chose 2 and it's been divided into 2 columns. Okay, so that's how to apply column formatting in documents. So you can try same at home. All right. With that, we've come to the end of today's lesson. Thank you all for your time. Like, share, subscribe to this channel. Hope to see you some other time. Keep staying at home and keep staying safe. Bye for now. Au revoir.